I've got a good clip of Ant saying press X, you cunt, which will go on the next video. Which is a rarity.
What,
so I've got a good clip of you saying press X, you cunt.
Oh, I thought you said Ted Dexter.
I've got the Quavers knockoffs and the
press
French
X,
fries knockoffs.
I've got the Quavers knockoffs and the French fries knockoffs.
Wow, I got blown to Kingdom Come then.
Up to him, baby. Enemy VTOL, KO. Hardpoint secured. Enemy's taking the hardpoint. And the VTOL on station, ready to deploy.
If you hold this, Ali, I'll buy you a big kahuna burger.
Oh!
Ali thinks a gopher is a man's best friend rather than a dog.
Did I see where it was coming from? Took a strange turn, didn't it, that film? With the boxing.
He thinks he's playing tigers! He thinks he's playing crouching tigers!
He thinks he's playing crouching tigers!
You can get hamburgers there.
Oh, it's, yeah.
Press X, you cunt! Press X!
I'm thinking, you can't do that to me. You can't ask a...
Press X, you cunt! Press X! I'm thinking, you can't do that to me.
Her in that or in, a fish called Wonder. Is it?
Fish called Wonder, yeah.
Ooh.
Give me that backdoor money!
Give me that backdoor money!
Fucking Weinstein.
Oi! In the face.
Alright.
I like that money. Can I share that?
Then that'd be a realistic way to act in a war zone. Yes! I'm having so much fun.
I'm gonna say that.
I'm gonna have a look at that on his kill cam.
Save that life.
Just abject fucking inadequacy. Time after time. Cyndi Lauper style. You couldn't help yourself, then, could you? You had to have a nibble on Cyndi, babe. Time after time. Would you run a slice off her in the late 80s? No.
No.
You would. What? Not even from the...
You would have been about 2 years old.
Run a slice off her.
Not even from purely from a celebrity standpoint. Like, oh, you'll never guess who I went through last night.
No.
Well, you... It'd be worth it, you know, even if it
the
was...
The only thing would be worth it would be for the conversation then to go, did you do it time after time? That'd be the only reason you'd do it. Did girls only just want to have fun, or...?
Yeah.
Went through a whole back catalogue.
So you...
So it is worth it?
Yeah.
No. I wouldn't.
You fucking would.
He's got standards, hasn't
he? You fucking would. It's not like she was hanging, was it, when she was in a prime? She was probably a bit weird looking, but... If she'd have walked up to you and just said... If she'd have walked up to you and said, look, no strings, but I've got no...
Well done, you're not a puppet.
But I've got...
If she said, play snooker, if we used to have this conversation all the time. If she said no, it might be like, she said no strings, put it in here.
Bent over, spread wide.
Would you? Yeah, I would.
No, you wouldn't.
Who's the one we did? It wasn't Sue Ryder, it was a newsreader of some sort, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah. Sue Lawley.
Sue Lawley. So Mike goaded Nugget into it. Oh, no. The same as doing now on Cyndi Lauper. And then afterwards, he absolutely nailed it. And was like, can you do that? That's disgusting. You wouldn't say no. You wouldn't say no if you said put it in here.
All right, then, Mark. Yeah, I would. Right.
You want to bang Cyndi Lauper? That's disgusting.
Right. I should drive. Sweet back.